Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on downloading and playing PUBG Mobile on a Windows 10 PC. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It's possible to play PUBG Mobile and other mobile games on PC by using an Android emulator. In my opinion, the best game emulator by far is called GameLoop, previously known as Tencent Gaming Buddy. To install it, open up a web browser and head over to gameloop.fun. Find PUBG from the list of games and then select Download. Open up the downloaded file and it will launch the GameLoop Gamecenter. You can use the Gamecenter to manage and download more games. Give it a few minutes to finish setting up the emulator. Once that's done, it will start downloading and installing PUBG Mobile automatically. This can all take a while depending on your internet speed. Once it's finished installing, the game will launch automatically in a new window. You can now enjoy playing PUBG Mobile on your PC. You can play with the mouse and keyboard and change the key mapping however you'd like to. Just go back to the GameLoop Gamecenter app next time you want to launch the game. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.